We'll discuss one more important result. Distance between the parallel lines AX plus BY plus C1 equal to 0 and AX plus BY plus C2 equal to 0 is modulus C1 minus C2 by square root of A square plus B square. Now, let us consider given lines are AX plus BY plus C1 is equal to 0, AX plus BY plus C2 is equal to 0. Now, we observe that the slope of first line is minus A by B, the slope of second line is also minus A by B. When two slopes are equal, the two lines are parallel. So let us consider, this is line number 1, this is line number 2, this is AX plus BY plus C1 is equal to 0, AX plus BY plus C2 is equal to 0. Now we need to find out the distance between these two. Now select a point on either line 1 or line 2. Let us take a point here, Px1, Y1. So, let Px1, Y1 be a point on, let us give numbers 1 and 2. Now, you have taken a point on second equation. That means clearly, Px1, Y1 lies on straight line 2. Substitute here, Ax1 plus By1 plus C2 is equal to 0. For our simplification purpose, I wrote AX1 plus BY1 is equal to minus C2. Now, distance between the two parallel lines is same as perpendicular distance from the point PX1, Y1 to the line number 1. So, we can write distance between the parallel lines. Distance between the parallel lines is equal to perpendicular distance from Px1, Y1 to line 1, Ax plus By plus C1 is equal to 0. Already we know the perpendicular distance formula. It is modulus Ax1 plus By1 plus C1 divided by square root of A square plus B square. But Ax1 plus By1 value is nothing but minus C2. Let us read here, modulus of minus C2 plus C1 divided by A square plus B square. This is nothing but modulus of C1 minus C2 by root of A square plus B square units. So when you want to find out the parallel distance between the given lines, we use this formula.